I'm at 34 now, so there's no real challenge. And I haven't played any of the Crucible stuff, so I don't know. I don't know anything about it. Why the fuck are you guys over here? Can't we just leave? What are we waiting for? What did she say? Johnson, why are we waiting? Can we go? Or do you need me to go? I don't know. All right, this is where we need to go, right? Finally. Finally, let's go. Let's fucking go. I got things to do. Work? No, this doesn't work. I need more weapons because I don't have shit right now. I could use that. Ooh, camo. Oh shit. What'd you guys what did you do? Stay away from the doors, you idiots. Look at what you did. Look at what you fucking did. If they oh, he's an invisible. I see. Okay. It wasn't you. Alright, my bad. Oh, shit. He's in the room already. Son of a bitch. Alright. Fucking sniper rifle can't stop him? You serious? That's what I'm talking about. Ed. That's four. Four fucking shots. Hang on one sec. Mo says, man, it could be better, but I ain't gonna complain. Just finished playing some Destiny with my boys. Haven't done that in weeks. Felt good. How's the little one doing? Okay, he's not even talking to me. It's not like it's my show or anything. I'm only fucking around. Can you tell I need me some love? Give me a digital hug, goddammit. It's not like it's my show. That was my diva. That was my my digital streaming diva moment. It's feeling neglected. Yeah, I am. Shoot. I thought you were streaming this week, Mo. What happened? There's only two of you? Didn't I come up here with like five motherfuckers? Why can't you buy? What good are you if I. Look at how he used to look. Look like he's got like pans on his fucking arms. Big. Roof siding.
Let's see if we can find a way to open this door.
It really is an upgrade. I swear to God, though, when I played this game for the first time, though, this looked really, really special. This looks f so futuristic when I first played it. That's funny. Fantasy football draft and tonight football. Did you watch the game tonight? Fucking Pittsburgh looked terrible. I mean, they were in the game and they had a lot of people missing, but they really looked shitty. I was very surprised that they were as close as they were in that game, which is a testament to how good the Steelers actually are, but they made so many mistakes, and like, how could they leave Gronk open like that? They need a kicker. They need a lot more than a kicker. That running back, though, Williams, that they picked up was he did a really good job, but their defense is, I knew their defense was bad, but that was on another level bad. It was like Pee Wee League bad. Yeah, but how would you have known? I mean, his career up until now was injury prone and not very good. In college, he was good, but tonight he played like everybody expected him to play. Yeah, he will take a back seat to Bell when Bell comes back. Absolutely. Shit. This motherfucker. You kill me, I'm gonna be so upset with you. Where's that gun I just walked past here? I left the gun and I didn't take it. Where did I leave it? Oh, I walked over it again. There it is, that's what I want. Bam, 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 bam. One thing happy.
That's the long door down there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open must be somewhere in this room.
Seriously? I have Brown and Wheaton. Oh, Wheaton was terrible tonight, and one of his teams. He should have caught that diving catch, man. One of the teams I'm so not too pissed. But Brown looked good. Why did they stop going to that out route that was working for them? It worked like three times to Brown. Why didn't they do that when they were low on time? And here's another question. Why did they not go to an out route to get out of bounds? They kept throwing across the middle. It didn't make any fucking sense. He got a bunch of reception yards and 2-point conversion. Not a waste of a flex play. He made an amazing catch on the out on the outskirts of the game of the field, getting his feet down. But I thought he could have had a better game. They didn't really throw to him, so I mean, in his defense, they kept going to Brown. But I don't understand why Roethlisberger—they were making some ridiculously bad calls. But going over the middle under 2 minutes was just baffling to me. I didn't understand what they were thinking about. What you were just gonna say, that they didn't throw to him? No, how the fuck did you get? Oh, this is where I left you. Okay. What the fuck killed me? Yeah, they looked lost. Time clock management was amateur at best. It was so bad. What was with that little flip pass that should have been a screen? Just looked clumsy. And why third and long and you call a running play late in the game when you're down two? There was no sense of urgency. It was like you got to score twice late in the fourth and you guys are walking to the line. Or you're doing a no-huddle offense and you got receivers going to the opposite side of the field. Didn't make any fucking sense at all. They did like... Yeah, they did that like three fucking times. Fucking, what's his name? What was the receiver's name? He looked exhausted trying to get to the other side of the field. I really should share this track. Gentlemen, come. Let us kill some aliens. Oh, they're not coming out this time. We go up here or over there? Let's go. Wait, what's this? He's not going to be in the sequel. I wanted to throw something at the screen. Yeah, it was so fucking frustrating. Where's that other gun I saw? I was talking to myself. Somebody else. That's another thing. The announcers mentioned this during Hurry Up. The wide receivers were crossing the field and shit. I swear they look like the Bronx Raiders. They did, man. They were so exhausted. Is that the gun I'm looking for? Said there is no way out of here. Be my brother, brother, brother. Let's share YouTube. I like this track. Hang on. Off the October album, YouTube, I threw a brick through a window. And check it out on my Twitter thread, at Ed Johnson Nerd. Bam, bam, bam. See main page for all members. Channels got a question I'll ask all week long over on Twitter. So, yeah, I'm so thoughtful. I'm not at all narcissistic. Myself, flexion. Hello. Eat that. Feels like I was up here. I was up here. Okay, let's go down here. I can't get through these doors. Okay, now you're fucking being annoying. Where do I supposed to go? That's English. We got some questions that were sent to me. Some relationship advice questions. I think we'll take that on. What time is it? It's 12:30. At 1 o'clock, we'll ask some questions. I saved them from yesterday. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? There you go. No one is blind. That was my best shot. You got a pretty good chin there, little guy. No one is... Were you on, Mo, when I was finishing up the ODST and this NPC guy came on and he was like a fucking action hero? I don't think you were on. It was so much fun. And he would say the craziest shit. Answer the questions on... I forget what I was saying. We can cast, now that the football